What's up, everybody? GameDrossPops here. All right, I got done what I needed to do, so we're going to be doing some Mario Kart 8 version 3.00 here on Ryu Jinx 1.1072. I'm going to use Pekka. All right, we still got my mods on here. Initially, it wasn't starting, but I had to remove some stuff that wasn't allowing it in the booth. Now it does. So, we got the two new tracks. Let's go ahead and do the 200cc version of at least one of these track sets. And we're gonna use Spontanea. She's ready. And we're gonna rock the I Love Someone with Autism. So my son has autism and so do millions of other people. Wave Show and Support. So here we go. First victory on the 200 side. She is so happy. Clean it up, man. Oh my goodness, they stole it right at the last second. Bit of a deja vu. That sun is so bright. Just cooking with heat here. Look. intensity. Is he done in one? Holy moly. That was intense, man. Get our trophy. Poor Tanuki. Here, Jordan's got the jump man on the bottom. Of it. Nice. All right, so there's that one. Okay, now. Holy, what a mess that is. Look at this. Chaotic to say the least. Super chaotic. Thank you. they can control the track now. Any sense of jumping there. Right. Right, I tell you. The Klingon Empire over there. It must be Rumble Volcano. What the? I swear I did not see that. Break your god dang television screen. Because these tracks drive you crazy. Don't do it, man. Alright, here we go. Nice little skirt. What the? That's not all right. Oh, it's falling back to Earth now. People keep crashing into me, man. Hey. What is that? I'm telling you. Why did that just happen? That's the kind of stuff that really annoys me. Yes. We did it. Oh my God. I wasn't sure at the end there. I got a little nervous. I'm not going to lie. Look up, look up, look up. Poof! It's over. Man, that's super intense on the 200cc level. But we did it. Never give up, kids. Keep on, keep it on. What is with my girl, man? She rocks. I love speaking. Alright, we got the end credits for the 200cc. I wonder if they're any different than the other ones. Probably not, but let's watch. Every single time we clear a game, we always, always, always gotta watch the end credits. Just the right thing to do. This is also a preview of the next gen graphics. It's pretty detailed if you look at it closely. That looks like real wood, man. Pressed for it. Cleared yet, but I've done it before. Do it again. music is so awesome too. That's gotta mean something. 246 stars. Maybe that's all the stars if you get all three. I think I found the answer to that. Maybe. I'm really glad they brought this back. No Charles Martinet though.
Thank you very much, but the name of the game.
Yeah. High fives for everybody. Alright, so that's the 200cc done. And see what they're all at the end of the road? That means that's the end of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe as well. That's what that tells me. Okay, in terms of overall completion, here's where we're at. Just need the two on this. But if we do the 150, that'll take care of that. The mirror, that's what we got. And the 200 just needs 1, 2, 3. And we're all done. So, I'll get to that, I promise. But for now, we'll shut this down. This was Ryu Jinx 1.1.1072. I don't mod my real Switch, because I don't want to have it compromised for the next system that comes out. So I keep it as clean as possible, but all mods I do showcase go on the emulator side of things. Okay. So we're going to start with my YouTube channel, just because it's the most easiest thing to look at. And here is the video of me doing this on my Switch. I didn't do the 200, I did the 150C, should be CC. But basically my description box looks exactly the same almost, except there's no mods on this one. If you want, I have a donation page. You can help the show grow by clicking here and donating if you can. Or you can get yourself a Game Drop shirt like Splatania was wearing, right here. And after that, I got Twitter to show you, at Game Drops Pops is my handle here. Also on Kick, kick.com/GameDropsPops. You can follow that page as well. Two things on Facebook, I got a gaming page and a group page. Here's the group page first. You can join here, post your game streams and videos. And I also got a group page and a gaming page. They're two separate entities, but pretty much the same thing. You can follow this page for the stars. And after that, let me show you my console things down here. There's my Wii U, Switch, Xbox, PlayStation. I also have, a Game Banana page that you can follow. I have pages and pages of mods, mostly for Mario Kart 8 and Deluxe. A couple of them are for 3D World on the CMU. So take a look at that whenever you want. If you're on Game Banana, you can also subscribe to me. And recently I've started TikTok. You can follow that page too. Here it is here. I got my recipes that I make, gaming stuff, and also my cat. And working out, lifting lots of weight. Back right here, 320. Wearing my Game Drop shirt. You can check that out when you want. I also got things that I cook, like I said, and interesting things I see. And if you are already a friend, follower, subscriber, you rock. Gotta go. I'll be back later with something. Peace. Bye.